Obviously, I haven't got the form from there, back then.
Yeah,
so I'd like to have, but no, when you sign it, it's still be here. The atmosphere is unbelievable.
What's your role for today?
You know, it's not a secret. Sepp is going at the moment. He's the strongest rider on the team, and you know, we just got to support him. It's going to be
you might go early, maybe in an early mood.
Depends what happens, but I mean, if I get the chance, I'm definitely going to go. I mean, there's no use waiting for big guns to go.
And if you, I mean, top three for say, who do you think it will come down to?
On this course, you know, there's some of these guys going to win, it's up to me, you know, lucky winners. So, I mean, obviously, the way Brees has been riding, Cancellara, they're two favourites. But, I mean, I think Sepp is he's a real, you know, he's an underdog.
Here is favorite number three, Sylvain Chabanel.